Rosh, or emotional awareness, builds the anatomy of the soul, as outlined on page 273 of Die Book by Winkler. In developing the anguish evoked by the loss of children, on page 303, that is the road to prevent coming back as a Die Book in the Jewish beliefs.